price rules make it easy to apply a discount to items or even to everything a particular customer purchases. You can set up rounding on price levels so the resulting prices hit the price points you want. We're going to head up to the top right of the screen and click the Settings gear. Then choose Account and Settings. Over on the left-hand side, select Sales, and then find the Products and Services section. Click that so you can edit the settings. You want to make sure that Turn On Price Rules is turned on, the way it is here. If it isn't turned on, just click the button to turn it on. Then click Save and click Done at the bottom right. Now we're going to go back up to the top right and click the Settings gear again. Choose All Lists. Because we turned on the price rules, you will see the price rules list here, and you can click the link to open up that screen. Up at the top right, let's click New Price Rule. I'm going to start with a name for the rule. In this case, I'm going to call it Loyalty 15%, just to give myself an idea of what this rule is for. Now, for the customers, I'm going to click the down arrow and then choose Select Individually. Now, when I do that, I go to the Customers tab, click the Add Customer button, and then click in the box and start to type the name of the customer. In this case, I'm going to add Benjamin Miranda. Then I'll click Add Customer again, click the box, and I'll add Judith Leonard. Finally, I'll click a third time, then click the box and add Jermaine Green. So now I've selected the customers in this loyalty program. Up at the top, we go to the Products and Services box. It's set to All Products and Services, and I'm going to leave that in this case. Rounding is for percentage rules. So the price adjustment method is set to percentage, and that's what I want. Then in the next box, it decreases by, and then I go to the third box and I type in the percentage, just the number, 15. Now we get to rounding. So I'm going to click the down arrow to see my options. You could choose something like rounding to the nearest 5 cents. However, if you scroll down, you can see that these other prices are available. So you could have a price ending with the number 9 or in some cases the number 8. So let's say I choose that I want it to end in 98 cents. Then I'm going to click Apply Rule. When I do that, we see the Products and Services tab. And if you look at the prices, you'll see that they all end in 98 cents. That's what I want. So I'm going to click Save and Close at the bottom right. And now we have our new rule with rounding applied. And that's how you round prices using price rules.